financial crisis, Congress considers a historic $700 billion financial bailout, and Steve Driehaus wouldn't take a stand. The Washington Post reported he refused to take a position, and Driehaus's record of standing up for taxpayers? Driehaus's $7 billion tax plan could mean the elimination of tax credits for senior citizens, men and women in our military, and businesses that create jobs. Steve Driehaus wouldn't take a stand. Never there when we need him.
I'm Steve Shabbat, and I approve this message.